Hi, this is Ken Kaplan from Kaplan Cycles in the New England Motorcycle Museum, and I'm proud to be presenting this absolutely gorgeous 100% original aqua pearl and silver last year production of the Harley-Davidson FXR. This is the FXLR, which is the top-of-the-line version with the solid disc mag on the back and the 21-inch spoke wheel on the front and the pullback handlebars. This bike has the Stage 1 kit on it. It is the includes the Screaming Eagle intake, the Screaming Eagle mufflers, and the Dynojet kit. So it runs absolutely amazing. This bike has only 10,000 miles on it. It's a two-owner bike, purchased here right in Connecticut, and rarely ridden but carefully maintained. The paint is in absolutely gorgeous condition. The chrome on the engine's in beautiful shape. It is all stock, stock suspension. Everything is beautiful on it. It has the original Willie G seat that came from the factory, custom seat. The paint's in beautiful condition. The tires are in excellent condition. The brakes are in excellent condition. Our service department just went through the bike. It's got all fresh fluids in it, and it needs nothing. 10,000 miles is really barely broken in for one of these low riders. They're regularly known to go for these Evolution motors are very, very, very bulletproof. They're in, as the name implies, it's an evolution of a design that they started in the early 80s, actually 84, and this was a 94 model, and it was the last year of this particular frame, which is known by Harley experts as the best handling Harley-Davidson frame ever made. The triangulated section that you see on the middle of the frame there is one of the reasons why it's extremely rigid. Underneath the seat towards the front, there's a really huge backbone that goes right up to the front of the tank to the steering stem, which is heavily gusseted and totally flex-free. The engine is 100% smooth and vibration-free on the highway because it's rubber-mounted. It's rubber-mounted in the front. It has a mount in the top and one at the rear. And this bike, the only deviation from stock on it is all Harley-Davidson catalog stuff on the back of the bike, the backrest. And on the front of the bike, these highway pegs you see here, these are Harley-Davidson factory Harley pegs and Harley peg mounts. The rest of the bike's all stock. The turn signals, handlebars, tack and speedometer are absolutely gorgeous, as is the paint on the tank, the original leather panel on the tank, the chrome on the engine, the paint on the engine. Just really, really rare to find a low rider with this low miles in all stock like this. Usually they're heavily modified. We just sold one recently, the pink version of this, or magenta color. But it had a lot of aftermarket stuff on it, aftermarket front end and everything. So this is the cleanest stock, closest to stock lowrider we've had in the shop in a long time. The disc mag in the back is kind of reminiscent of the Fat Boy. Unlike the Fat Boy, this is a fun bike to ride all day long. It has the Motor Harley-Davidson Cycle logo on the back of the factory backrest. As you can see, the rear tires in like new condition. The paint's like new. The seat, the upholstery of the bike, the chrome, the turn signals, everything about this bike is excellent condition. It's truly a showroom condition, museum quality bike. It is a 94, so it does have on the front of the forks on the front, the aluminum has a little bit of patina on it, as you'd expect from a 23-year-old bike, but the chrome's all gorgeous. The paint's beautiful. The mag wheel in the back is excellent. Everything about the bike, it's ready to rock and roll. It has the Harley-Davidson chrome lower belt guard, chrome upper belt guard, the Harley-Davidson chrome foot pegs on the rear, chrome shifter, pullback factory handlebars. Here you see the 10,547 original miles. Bike fires right up, runs perfectly, no rattles, no noises from the engine or anything. It's impeccable. The nicest FXR for sale on the internet today that I could find, for sure. Chrome on the front wheels in beautiful condition. Here's the front fork showing the aluminum on the front. It has a little bit of patina on it, but the rest of it, the chrome on the rocker covers is in mint condition. Even the paint on the engine normally, which peels off, after they get 40, 50,000 miles. This one with 10,000 miles, it's like brand new, as is the chrome on the derby cover. This shows the triangulated section of the frame leading to the shock strut, the original factory shocks in mint condition. Fantastic handling bike. This is a bike you can get on, ride to Laconia for bike week and back, and you don't need to trailer it. This is an all-day bike, super comfortable. Tires, brakes, shocks, suspension, everything's mint on this bike. It needs absolutely nothing. It's got a new battery in it and a battery tender, so it fires right up. And when you're done riding it, you can plug it in. And the battery will stay charged. Again, original factory air cleaner cover, but underneath it is a Screaming Eagle intake with a Screaming Eagle Stage 1 kit on the carburetor, which was recently rebuilt. So the carburetor is mint. Inside of the gas tank is mint. The exhaust system is mint. Screaming Eagle mufflers. Portion of the proceeds from the sale are going to fund the New England Motorcycle Museum, where the bike's on display today. And you're buying a piece of moto history here. The last year of the Evolution FXR, which is arguably the best handling Harley-Davidson ever made, the Harley-Davidson FXR chassis. So those in the know that this is an extremely rare bike, fantastic all-day rider. There's some of our championship plaques. We've won 26 New England championships in motocross racing, something our family's done for three generations. And back to the FXR, it's Harley-Davidson's best chassis ever made, totally bulletproof. Good luck bidding on the bike, and God bless America.